Wayne is in the building.
High serve comes to Silva. Back in the middle. Silva will get it back for the attempt. Dug out by Atkinson. Near side now. Tristan Johnson swung on. And that's the serve. Receives the serve, set up by Kristen Johnson. Near side, Atkinson swung on and killed. 10-7. Silva, dug out there by Gay. McKay sets it up for Hearn. Dug out, heading out of bounds, and that is the ball game. Delaney Hearn ends the game with a kill, her eighth of the night. Trojans win. They sweep Bethel in three sets. 25-17, the final.